Today, the USS Omaha was christened in Mobile, Alabama. We worked it out with our crew in Alabama to get video of today's event. So check it out. This is our namesake, far from home, and getting ready to go even further. In case you didn't know, the USS Omaha, the one you just see here, it is a 420-foot-long ship. It's the fourth to be built and christened in Mobile this year alone.